Alright, man. We've got day two. And first cast, we had a little tiny one on.
Rainbow trout.
Little rainbow trout. First cast,
stolen.
First fish stolen.
Bad cast from her.
I conveniently
stolen
cast
fishing,
over his line and said,
out of my hand.
May I have your pole, please?
And
then we went, oh, look, yeah. There's a little fish on.
If she feels good about that, then more power to you.
I do feel very good about it. Thank you. And while you're at it, go ahead and bait my hook up again.
Exactly. So what I'm doing here, baiting her hook. She's playing with the camera.
Yeah. Okay.
Good job.
He's water skiing.
There's the fish right there.
She's swinging him. Pull, pump him.
I'm not sure. Oh, it's coming up tail first.
It's rolled on a line. It rolled on a line. He's torpedoed
okay.
On a line.
Okay.
You can chase him down if you want now. He's
okay,
probably torpedoed.
I'm coming after him.
He's rolled on it.
Yeah.
It's okay though. That they don't like that. When they get rolled like that.
Where are we at, Tim?
He's right out in front of us.
Okay, I'm gonna pull off to the left here, or to the right.
Okay.
Here we go, coming at you. I'm gonna pull back a little bit, Chris.
Good job.
This could well be a hatchery fish. We get a lot of hatchery fish on the South River, so.
Let him run, Dave.
He didn't
like the look of that order, did
he? He's untangled. He's untangled.
Yeah, he's untangled.
Okay, I'm going to pull right over here right next to the bank, yeah?
Sure.
And we'll land him right here.
I had one on earlier, and now
please.
She's got one on.
Now I'm gonna let
mine jumped about
3 feet
in the air and got off.
Okay, keep him away from the anchor.
Yeah, to get away from the anchor. Is that a hatchery or?
Ooh, let him run. Watch. Just don't jerk when he does that. Just be cool. Let him do his wild thing. We'll be on in a second. And we're getting ready to land.
It's got sharp edges on it.
Okay.
Okay, and you'll cut. There you go. You can just lift him up.
Pull up on it for him.
Good job.
He's going to grab the leader.
See, go right under the boat. There you go. Perfect.
She knows about that. Salmon have done her like that.
Good.
Basically, just short pump them. Gain 6 inches on them, babe. You know, just short pump them. There you go. Pull up. There you go. Now guide them right to them. He's tired now, so you can guide him right in there.
There you go. Lift straight up. A little bit more.
All right. Rod action going on. The fish doesn't want to give up.
It's a nice spring day. He's like, oh. Bite you.
Okay, now swing him, pull up. Give him the leader. Reel down on it. There you go.
That fish is still hot.
He's just hot.
Did you say something, hon?
The fish is hot and so are you, Jim.
Oh. I thought that was you talking, the geese back behind us.
Oh, quiet.
There we go. Chris.
There we go.
Chris on fire.
Chris's first South Umpqua River fish right here. We'll get a picture of her.
Okay, turn for her there. There's her fish. Get ready to release it.
Alright.
Get him back and forth there. Get him breathing good. And make sure it kicks.
Come on. Life, baby, life.
There you go.
Like this.
That happened.
Dude.
Oh yeah, sure.
That was fun for what? 10 seconds? Just long enough to try to get the camera out of the bag.
They get awful lot, don't they? Here on the jumps.
They get what?
They said you get a lot of them that just, they do that jump and man.
Yeah.
Even with a barbed hook.
Yeah.
He had a nice one on.
Did you get that on video?
No, but by the time I got the camera bag out, how convenient. How convenient. I couldn't get the camera out fast enough.
But I get it out fast enough for you.
Ah yeah. That was the old switcheroo on the poles, and then he was like, well, wait, no, I think I'll keep that one, and it's like,
I saw that
took
Chris
mine.
Chris's spot was in a better spot than mine.
And then he took mine and fished on.
We actually, she cast it on top of mine, and I didn't
did
want to give her my rod, and then at the last minute, I said, okay, go ahead. And then as soon as I switched rods, fish on.
And then he says, I don't even care if I got a fish, it's just the fact I took her.
Uh-huh. It feels like a good fish, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Nice. Fish!
number 4 today.
That's right.
Whoop.
Look at them head shakes.
Work them.
Okay, now I'm going to...
Let me sit down.
We're just going to walk the dog right on down through here, Jim.
Okay. Oh, he is just shaking.
That's a good
fish.
One. Isn't it? That's a good one.
No thumbs up, no nothing.
What I'm gonna do
He's intent.
We're going to get him down. I'm going to try to get him down below us here.
He shook your weight off. I saw him for a second.
We tied it up today, baby.
We're 2 for 2.
I'm up to the top. No, it's a native. Oh, never mind.
All the drama. What was that? You just like to shake the weight off?
I like to shake the weight off, you know, that way I'm fighting nothing but the fish. Right there on the inside of the mouth. See, that's called waiting that extra second. Nice fish. Nice, looking pretty.
Yeah. You get the hook out of it. Or you hold it.
Oh, I got it. It's right there.
Here you go, boss. Good picture of you.
Good picture of an Umpqua fish.
There we go.
There we go.
Oop.
Hang on. All right.
Chris is on again with the one in the tail.
Uh-huh.
I mean, that's pretty tough to try to beat me down, take me down with one in the tail. I mean, we're not counting. Look. Oh, wait a minute. Did he eat it and he's crapping it out right now? And now she's just detecting the bite?
Whatever, mister.
It's in the tail. There it is.
Oh, my gosh. It is right in a bad place.
Now, if you were a fish, would you not want to be hooked there? I'm good. I'm totally good.
Getting a good picture of him?
Yeah.
Oh,
let's get a picture of that.
All right. We are just about done with our trip. What was our, we were tied, 2 for 2 today.
Yep.
One last little rapid before we hit our boat ramp.
Yep. Fishing us on the south fork.
That's right.
Four.
And numerous little guys. And some that were not hooked in the correct anatomy.
Yeah, wasn't me. Wasn't me.
One new, huh?
Get him rolling. Get the man at work.
Thank you, Joe.
It's not distracting too much, but still going through here.
We made it through a big wild rapid, finally. We think.
Well, we're all done. Great weekend. Look, everybody's having fun, even the little ducks.